Osaka right now via bullet train, and we're gonna go meet up with the tactical art guys and see what other trouble we can get into.
Hi, my name is Taku Kusugami. Welcome to Osaka.
Yeah.
This is our ride for today. Taku's family's car. The Honda Odyssey Absolute. K24.
We go to Kyoto from now.
Well, he's not. He ordered the beef. So.
And the ears too, though.
Okay.
So I will.
Duck. Duck. Duck.
Beef.
You're it.
Duck, duck, beef.
Did
you guys buy something?
Yeah.
They make good gifts.
Really, really good. It's a combination. It's a green tea.
You have plenty of opportunities to get more.
Green tea, chocolate, and strawberry crunch.
Mochis?
No, they're like a rice crunch.
It's almost
like a rice crispy treat.
Oh.
So, no more. And he had two left of the chocolate. That was it. Tap out.
I think you did right. That variety pack's bomb.
Yeah. Ooh, nice.
What a picture. Stay.
Cozy.
Yeah, that's a perfect picture right there.
And you guys scared him away.
Damn.
I don't have the color. It's
like that.
Meet you in the middle.
It's crazy. Pretty good.
Thank you.
guys are in for a treat. We're still in Kyoto, but we're at one of the shops that not many people know about. This is Impact Magic, aka Vanquish.
This is what happens when we go to Japan. People just move all kinds of stuff. That's so we get coverage.
It's fine dirty. I like it dirty.
And they move basically all this stuff that you see right here was underneath that car when we got here. Now it's all moved so they could lower the car and show us
it. It's okay.
Did you clean the interior too?
Got a fiberglass trunk.
I just love how super raw it is. Here's an interesting piece. They modified the trailing arms for toe adjustment. It usually has that link right here that has an adjustable toe, and they replaced it with this bearing right here with threads so they could adjust the toe in and out. And the good thing about that is that it'll never slip.
All stitch welded.
Has a fuel cell, that's why there's no gas tank right here. Completely welded.
So a lot of guys won't understand the true significance of this car, the Lawbreak car, and what it is it's one of the true purebred, like, Kansai region Honda street cars that function also as track cars, you know? And this EK is special because it's one of the first cars in this region to have K-swap. If anything, it could probably be the first, actually. So a lot of guys that want to talk shit about Kanjo stuff, like, I mean, you can say what you want, but this car functions, man. Street, track, whatever you want, it does it all.
So when there's no light, you got to improvise. It's light painting the car. Does the vending machine blow it out though?
Hi, this is Hiro. Tonight we are in Osaka. Tonight's restaurant is Hiro restaurant. This one is a number one fugu restaurant in Osaka. Okay.
If you don't catch a fish, we're not gonna eat. Right in the eye. Whoa, it's still alive.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
All right, stop playing with your food, Hiro.
Blowfish.
Blowfish.
Oh, wow.
Ooh. Oh. So many camera.
Yeah.
Blowfish. Well, here goes nothing. Blowfish.
Maybe
really good.
Yeah. Just now you say 25,000.
But I feel weird eating
this,
it.
This motor is, maybe.
I don't feel bad. I just feel weird eating it.
You know why you feel weird is because it's looking at you.
Yeah.
It's looking at you, yeah, while you're eating it.
Yeah. So maybe not through a Honda motor.
It's kind of creepy.
It's like, yeah. Why are you eating me? Why are you eating me?
Yeah. Almost.
Just touch the sky, fire burning, burning high. Feel the fire day and night, to the end of the day.
Wow. Fuck my day. Wow, Steve.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Good times. Good times. Good times.
Of course. Good times. Always good time.
No need to hit the machine.
Smaller than her.
Wait, I
gotta
put money in. Oh, it's a size?
Yeah.
Oh,
It's about 2 o'clock right now. Enjoying some ramen and a pork bowl. Not bad for $3.
And a vending machine.
Oh my god! No, thank you, video!
Video!
No more video!